His loyalty pledge to support the Republican Party nominee, and as a result, his hold on South Carolina's 50 delegates could be in jeopardy. The state required candidates to sign an oath promising loyalty to the eventual nominee. Could it cost him these delegates? Let's discuss it now. Matt Moore, chairman of the South Carolina Republican Party. Matt, thank you. You can educate me and viewers on this. Okay, so this is why this is important. South Carolina requires candidates to pledge their loyalty to the party's eventual nominee in order to secure a slot on the primary ballot. So Trump won all of the state delegates in February in the primary, but the anti-Trump forces are now plotting to contest their binding to Trump because of the threat of the pledge of loyalty. You're saying just because he said, I'm not going to support the eventual nominee, that he is in breach of this agreement?
Well, good morning, Don. What I did say, and these are all hypothetical questions and answers with many unknowns, and right now no one is trying to unbind any delegates in South Carolina. What is known is that the best way to deny any of the parties to get a majority of delegates before the convention. That would make all of this media frenzy a moot point.
Okay, let's take a look at the moment when he changed his position on supporting the GOP nominee. Okay, he said that in a town hall with CNN, and then this is what he said. I generally believe in attending.